now it has reached the end of its brew cycle. So we remove the heat, I will stir it again. And as the air in the bottom chamber condenses, it forms a natural siphon, sucking the coffee down through the cloth filter, leaving all of the grounds and sediment in the top.
Thank you.